Sunshine fading behind clouds. It will be cool with a lighter breeze through the afternoon, but a warm front with those clouds eventually will mean a little bit of light snow over to a wintry mix. And we do have a winter weather advisory posted for the White Mountains and the Great North Woods for later tonight and first thing tomorrow morning. It will be high clouds blending with sunshine today. Those clouds will gradually increase, thicken, and lower through the afternoon. And that wave of moisture along a warm front will be lifting in later tonight. It could start as an hour or two of light snow, but I suspect from there, with milder air in the mid-levels of the atmosphere, it will go over to a mix of either sleet, rain, or freezing rain thereafter. Temperatures today out ahead of that ranging between 36 and 44. A cooler day, but at least with a lighter wind through the afternoon and a gradual building of clouds, should be fine through the evening commute, with the first precipitation really developing after 7 or 8 o'clock this evening. And again, it could be a little bit of initial wet snow, but then, as you will notice, it continues to gradually transition over, likely to just plain rain shower activity in southern parts of the state. But then you get north and west of Concord and Manchester and up through the Lakes region. I think it could be a few hours of a wintry mix of some sleet and freezing rain tonight, while light snow will be slowly transitioning over to that wintry mix up in the North Country, where the winter weather advisory will be in effect. Tomorrow morning, we will likely start with a few rain showers and then gradually try to give way to a few sunny breaks. If there are a few sunny breaks, temperatures could be well into the 50s in a couple of southern areas for a few hours later tomorrow afternoon. Cold front will arrive late in the day and into the evening. Small chance of a passing shower with that. And then we go back to fairer skies for Friday, with temperatures mainly in the 40s and a pretty good breeze. Next system thereafter still differs quite a bit on the maps, but at least right now, it looks like we have the potential for a light to moderate accumulating snow during the afternoon and evening on Saturday. Sunday looking like the more reliable of the 2 days over the weekend, with increasing sunshine and a breeze out of the northwest. But before we get there, warm front tonight with a great gradual increase in clouds and light snow and a light wintry mix could make things a bit slippery first thing tomorrow morning. A break Friday, and then the system will focus on thereafter for Saturday.